Southampton were expected to provide a sterner test at the Gal Farm the following Saturday. The Saints were still amongst the favourites to make the playoffs, despite starting the season with a 10-point deduction after going into administration. But they were blown away by the Terriers' second-half performance. Kick-started when Lee Novak was clumsily brought down in the box by veteran Chris Perry. Jordan Rhodes saw his penalty initially saved by Calvin Davis, but found the net with the follow-up. Southampton drew level almost immediately with new signing Ricky Lambert powering an unstoppable header past Alex Smithies. But Town weren't to be denied. 10 minutes later they regained the lead. Anthony Pilkington's corner was cleared, but second time round he provided a fine cross to which Rhodes applied the merest touch, sending the ball past the helpless Davis. Pilkington also had a hand in Town's third. His 82nd minute free kick was headed into the post by Andy Butler, but Anthony Kay nodded home the rebound to clinch a first league win of the season in front of just under 12,500 at the Gal Farm.